A mother on Chicago's far south side is using the loss of her own son to educate people in the black community about the importance of donating blood and bone marrow.
Sean Lewis has her story.
When it comes to doing what we do, we can usually point to a reason.
This is a different walk. I don't wish this pain on nobody.
For Andrea Whitsett, her reasons for a blood drive and bone marrow screening just outside of her home on Chicago's far south side extend well beyond what you might expect. Her tears today, 10 years into coordinating and hosting blood drives and bone marrow testing, are because of a broken heart looking to be mended. Her drive goes back to 2009 when her son, then 17, began to not feel well.
Within 1 hour, we were told Patrick has leukemia, just like that.
Patrick's fight lasted several years. In 2013, the doctors gave him some good news, remission. And 2 years later, the doctors told Patrick his cancer was back. Aggressive chemotherapy drained Patrick's energy, and he died 2 years later.
December 19th of 2015. 10:30 in the morning, in my arms.
For the last decade, Andrea has worked to educate and to recruit more donors, blood and bone marrow from the black community, hoping to save more lives in Patrick's name.
That was what I needed to do for my baby. African Americans can only give to African Americans. We're not educated about it. This is why I do this. This is why I do this.
It's really about having a compatible blood product for the patient in need. So that's why we're here bringing awareness.
For Andrea, it is a tribute to her son.
My son saw me as a pillar of strength. He saw something in me I didn't see in myself. That's why I do this.
A reason to keep living herself by giving life to others. In South Deering, Sean Lewis, WGN News.